legally there is no infirmity in her becoming a chief minister as per the electoral laws of India. Now, how it pans out, whether the Supreme Court reverses it or not, we'll have to wait and watch. But if the governor administers her oath of office, say tomorrow or day after, whenever the auspicious occasion which the politicians look at, she can become the chief minister legally.